S IBC. This is aorta, which is pulsatile. And P is right side. My marker is also on right side. So this is aorta, and on right to aorta, this is IVC. Now how we can identify the IVC? Because first thing, it is right to aorta. Second thing, it is easily compressible. And once you compress the this vessel, the IVC take tear shape. So this is IVC. Now I am going to compress this vessel, and this is going to take shape of tear shape. Okay. Now we have to measure. Now the probe is horizontal to abdomen. Now I am just going to rotate the probe vertically. So this is IVC. Now I am going to rotate the probe now vertically. This is IVC. So this is IVC, which is easily compressible. This is IVC, this is easily compressible, and below IVC there is aorta. Now this is IVC. Now this is more than 1.5 cm. It means our patient is well hydrated. Okay. Thank you so much.